Okay, fifth check, everybody.
Oh my lord.
Excuse me. Okay, fifth check. So we got the straight hair. Not really anymore because my hair is just. We got the sunnies. We got the Cheer Extreme shirt. We got this that's suffocating me, but you know, beauty is pain. We got the shorts. And we got pajama pants along with wah, wah, bam. There's already stuff on it. Bam.
Oh. Fit check.
Oh, What?
You'd be a good cosmetologist.
I vlog! We're at ESPN with my nasty tan line. Good night. I did my makeup. Yeah. Sunha, you just got noticed by Orange. How do you feel?
your extreme hop in your dreams.
Welcome to my game. This is my playground. Crowd around me like a merry-go-round.
kick.
Hi everyone, this is coming from the vlog room, as everyone calls it. No, the editing room, as everyone calls it. But I'm not very good at vlogging. This is my first time quote-unquote vlogging. Sorry it was so long. I wanted to get as much content in here as possible to make it feel like you were also on the trip. Like, this is a one-of-a-lifetime experience. Like, this was just absolutely incredible. It is a lot more different seeing it in person than online. It has definitely upped my respect a lot more than it already was for these cheerleaders and anyone that does anything absolutely, like, just insane, because you can actually see the difficulties in person. They make it look easy online, but it's actually not easy. I mean, we know that, but, like, there's people that bash other people, you know, for making mistakes, because people make mistakes. This experience was absolutely incredible. I will keep this as a memory for forever. I got some backlash on Twitter, yeah, whatever. I'm not letting that bother me, because what I did was honestly incredible. I don't know if it's really ever been done before, like the mock uniform type of thing. And I'm sorry if you look at it like creepishly, but that is not the way I looked at it. I looked at it as I'm just taking my creativity level to something that I've never done before. And to also just kind of like show that I'm supporting this team, you know. Cheerleading is like my big old therapy, and I just thought it was a cool idea. And I hope that I inspire those that have thought about doing it to do it. Like, just do it. Go out there and just don't worry about what others have to say. Do what you want to do. If you have creativity, use it, you know, express it. And so what if I'm 20 years old? If it was such a problem, people would have probably told me. And, you know, if they were talking behind my back, oh well. But many people came up to me. Many people wished that they saw me to say that they really liked it. And I appreciate those that did like it, and those that did not like it and did it in a creepy way. I hope you have a different mindset in the future. Sorry it's so different. Not sorry. It was actually very cool, and it was an honor to be able to do that. And it was an absolute honor. I couldn't thank Kenna and Ryan's family enough for taking me in during this whole trip. like this experience was absolutely incredible, and I can't thank anybody enough. So thank you for watching. That was my vlog.